An alarming trend on the streets. DEA agents say heroin use is up, which has drug dealers supplying a purer product. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan explains why.
DEA agents in Albuquerque say the trend of injecting heroin is out, but snorting and smoking the drug is in. Because of the change, dealers have upped the ante from the standard 10 to 15% purity. Now, heroin on the streets has a purity closer to 35, even 40%.
Snorting it, smoking it, they can handle a higher purity. And unfortunately, drug dealers are businessmen. They see that demand for a higher purity, and that's what they're responding with on the streets.
It's a problem among suburban teens, even adults, that could have deadly results.
If you were to put that in your arm, more than likely you'd end up in the morgue.
I know how easily it can happen.
Jennifer Weiss has dealt with that tragedy. In August, she found her son dead from a heroin overdose.
And they definitely probably aren't thinking about the potency of it and that it could kill them, you know, instantly if they're taking too much.
Understanding that needles aren't the norm anymore, agents say it makes it harder for parents to notice their kids are using. Instead of looking for track marks, it's all about subtle changes in behavior.
You're looking for changes in behavior. You know, you're looking for just a lackluster attitude toward school, toward your surroundings, toward work, you know, and that is really where you're going to see the difference, because they're not going to have the track marks. They're not going to have the needles.
An alarming trend that has Weiss asking parents to watch out before it's too late.
It's a big problem in our city, and so don't be fooled into thinking that it can't happen to your child and that it's not in your child's school, because it's everywhere, and we just need to be diligent and be more mindful of what our kids are doing.
Liz McKernan, KOAT, Action 7 News.
DEA agents say the best way to make sure a loved one isn't using is to stay in constant communication and be understanding and helping that person get the treatment they need.